am doing a sewer scope through a pull toilet at Walt's Organic Fertilizer Company off of Leary Way in Ballard. Breaking the side of the pipe there, 7 feet out, as you can see. Another little break there. So the bottom of the pipe is completely given out at 35 feet out, as you can see. That will need to be addressed. Pipe turns to clay after that. Back to concrete. There's another major offset. Another possible break right there. Another break right there. There's the city main at 64 feet. Pipe is in rough condition. Now run some water. See it flow down to the city main. As you can see at the break at 45 feet, it is holding more water. As were backups of her. Bottom was completely given up. Offset throughout the line. Another one at 35 there. Major one at 35. Another break right here, 7 feet out.